Hello everyone, and a warm welcome to another Sonic Adventure. It's time to delve into our bag of party starters once more. Straight from the electronic front line. I'm Dave Seaman, and this party people is Radio Therapy. February. Time marches on, never ending. As I believe someone famously once sang. And we're back with more radiotherapy adventures for you. You know us. We just can't help ourselves. We started last month's show with a track from myself and Quiver's new EP for Poker Flat, Rockets and Rainbows. Well, this month we started with the other track from that same EP. Goes by the name of Not This Time. 5 house points for all of you who guessed the sample. A bit of disco royalty in our midst there. And after that, from Celador's new showcase compilation, our old friend Jonathan Coward is back on the label with another corker entitled Swaddles. Just one of 6 new cuts from that 17th showcase collection. Check them out. You tune to Radiotherapy with me, Dave Seaman, and this is Come Closer, Tokyo Fan Club at the mixing desk. We'll be right back.
Hi, this is Nicolas Masseyev and you're listening to the Radiotherapy broadcast with my friend Dave Seaman, Nothing But The Good Stuff Here.
track from the latest album for Systematic by French producer Nicolas Masayev on the show in December. Fantastic track by the name of Sierra. Well, there's another equally tasty tune from that self-safe collection entitled Ice Raven. And before that, Tokyo Fan Club on the mix of Come Closest, Jump in the Fire on Renaissance. Tokyo Fan Club being the latest alias for Luke Brancaccio, Guy Veroni and Kiki Cave. If you didn't know already, you should do. The trio have already dropped an album on Bedrock. And talking of Bedrock, gonna play you now what for us is probably the best remix Nick Muir has done in some time. Absolutely loving this. It's by Jikau. It's called Nostra Donna della Guardia. And it's ace. Don't take our word for it though. Listen for yourselves. My favourite track of 2023 already. I'm going to take something extraordinary special to bed out. Brand new from Roisin Murphy and DJ Koza. It's called Can't Replicate. And it's going to be a vinyl only release apparently, which only makes me love it even more. A stone cold stunner if ever I heard one. Right, how do we follow that? Well, how about a world exclusive of a brand new collaboration between myself and Hernan Cattaneo? Forthcoming as part of Celador's 10th birthday celebrations. This is called Napkin Knowledge. Check this.
This is Alan Cattaneo, and you are listening to Dave Simmons Radiotherapy.
So you heard that brand new track that I've made together with the legend that is Hernán Cattaneo. It's called Napkin Knowledge. And as I mentioned, it will form part of Celador's 10th birthday celebrations. As announced on last month's show, we'll be having a birthday party in London on Easter Sunday at Studio 338, which Hernán will be joining us for, along with myself, Steve Parry, just her and the warm-up residents. Tickets on sale now, FYI. But also as part of the label's 10th anniversary, we're going to be releasing a series of EPs featuring collaboration tracks between artists from the label and our extended family. And let me tell you, it is one amazing cast we have assembled. Very excited about the whole thing. And we will for sure be playing you lots of those collabs over the coming months here on the show. Can't wait to share. And after that, the latest from Bedrock. Superb new offering from SOEL out of NYC with Running on the Moon. All right, onwards we plow. Here's something new from Geist on Embassy One. This is Gravity. Thank you.
You're listening to Dave Siemens Radiotherapy. Terms and conditions apply.
Paul Nolan there on the mix of Johnny Berg's Modal, forthcoming on Probeat Tech out of Bonnie, Scotland. Big ups to Brent and the crew flying the flag up there north of the border. Okay, last one from us this month. Unless, of course, you are subscribed to our Mixcloud Select service, in which case the party continues for you. If you're not signed up, the extended edition of the show is available every month if you fancy it. Head to mixcloud.com/Dave Seaman/select for details. Right now, though, to take us out, one of my most favourite tracks from the last year is finally released. A future classic if ever I've heard one. This is made by Pete and Zoe Kipri with Horizon Red. Sunday. We first played you on the show back in July last year, and it's been an ever-present in my sets ever since. Grade A business from Made by Pete and the amazing vocals of Zoe Kipri on Horizon Red. Finally getting a long overdue release on Crosstown Rebels. One that was definitely worth the wait. And a perfect way to sign up for another show. And don't forget, you can listen again, as always, at my website, djdaveseaman.com. Or you can listen to the extended version of the show by subscribing at mixcloud.com/DaveSeaman/select. Or you can follow the Radio Therapy playlist on Spotify for regular weekly updates of the good stuff. Take your pick. Do it all, why not? Life's too short. But for now, thanks for listening. Until next time, party people. See you on the dance floor.